Peace, how are you? Did you have an awesome time at Vidi Inc? I had such a good time that I have lost my voice. Well, kind of, I sound a bit like a drag queen. So this week's video is a quick and an easy one. These are my three cheese muffins.
Okay guys, to get started, this is so simple and so easy. Sift your self-raising flour, then you want to add in some bicarb. In a separate bowl, we want to crack two eggs. And all ingredients are listed below, listing grams. You can make this anywhere you are in the world. Some milk. Then I've got some Tabasco here. Now, if you don't have Tabasco, Cajun pepper will do the same deal. But hey, I really like Tabasco. God knows why. Then you want to add in your melted butter. And some savory, some shallots. And I call them shallots here. You can also call them French onions. Those green stick things, that's what you want to add. And you want to whisk all this together like you're making the world's best omelette. Then it's time to incorporate the wet with the dry. So make a well in the center and pour in your wet ingredients and slowly start working this together, working from the outside inwards. Now, because these don't have a liner, you need to grease the heck out of your muffin tin. So get some butter, baking paper, and so you rub it in. You can also use the wrapper of your butter. That'll also work really, really well. Then it's time to fill. So we want to put the cheese in the middle. So we want to put half fill the muffin trays with the batter. Then we want to add in our cheeses. Here I've got mozzarella, cheddar cheese, and some Parmesan cheese, equal parts. And I'm going to pop these in the middle of my muffins. Like so, and then put the rest of the batter on top. So it's like this awesome cheesy nugget. Hello, cheesy nuggets. Bake it in the oven and out they come. They are so yummy, so simple. You can freeze them. I hope you enjoy them. Make them yourself. And thank you so much for watching. See you next Wednesday.